Hi everyone. Okay, I'm going to react to Vix is chained up at Inkigayo. Like I said, I'm going to go back and look at all their previous MVs and live performances that I made so far. And the next on the list is Chained Up. And here we go. Is it like controlling them with what's that look in your eyes, huh, babe? He's like the one that get it all. Oh my god, I feel like the dancing suits the title so much because there were a lot of symbolism of being in chains. Like you have them like this, then their arms in the back like this, and then they're holding their collar like this. Like a lot of symbolism for being chained up. I need to look up the lyrics. But at some point they said they're slaves, so I guess they're slaves to the girl. Yeah, I loved it. Why have I waited, man, for so long not to check out their live stages and stuff? They're amazing, man. Amazing. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.